next one is consideration of appointments to the Keep Lowndes Got Lost and Beautiful Board. You have a member currently serving on here, Charlie Oliver, whose term will expire on June 30th. She is not seeking reappointment. You also have a member, Adrienne Wilkerson, who recently resigned from the board due to personal reasons. Her term will expire on June 30th, so it has 2 years remaining on it. So you have four names here, and you will need to appoint two of those. Junior Jackson, this was his third choice. Carl Anyaika, it was his second choice. Molly Rome, and Portia Robinson. And I suggest you specify this, which one you have to fill the unexpired term of Adrienne Wilkerson. You have a two-year term, and then the other will be a three-year term.
All right, could I have a nomination for someone to fill the unexpired term?
Mr. Mayor?
Yes.
I nominate Junior S. Jackson to fill the unexpired term.
Okay. Any other nominations for that term? All in favor of Junior Jackson filling the unexpired term, please raise your right hand. All right, then we've got three more applicants to fill one spot.
Mr. Mayor?
Yes.
I'll nominate Molly Rome.
Are there any other nominations? Seeing none, all in favor of